The Denver, Superior, and Western Railroad began in 2003. This is a small layout that has recently expanded due to the construction of a 30-foot curved trestle. This trestle, the expanded and improved pond, and waterfall are all new. One battery-powered and a few track-powered locos provide the motive power for this railroad. The motif is Colorado narrow gauge around the 1940s.